we have Escalante Middle Schoolers here today, specifically sixth graders. They're coming here to study the watershed and specifically look at the snow water equivalent. So figure out, they're going to calculate and determine how much water, liquid water it is we're standing on. We have these kids out here because the science standards of Colorado ask that they understand how water flows through a watershed. And so this program that we've created hits on that standard, kind of covers that standard, but it also provides them with hands-on, real kind of scenarios that scientists go through every day. We are gonna head out, we're gonna hike here at Haviland Lake and Chris Park. We're gonna start here at Wrap Corral, and then we're gonna go out on the trails. We'll do probably about a mile and a half kind of loop walk, and as part of that hike, we're gonna dig a snow pit and calculate the snow water equivalent, but also be talking about the watershed. Well, I hope that one of these kids walks away with an understanding that we are connected to our watersheds and that we rely on this snowpack for our everyday drinking water.
Well, because the animus and like all water, it comes from the mountains. And it's just, one, it's really cool to be out here like studying nature, science. And two, we can learn about where our water comes from, how it works, like the water cycle, and it's just really cool to see how the nature works.
So technically they are at school, but our classroom is the outdoors.